have the NBA coming up. Great to have you with us. Our game tonight featuring Las Vegas as they go up against Oakland. This is Kevin Harlan along courtside with Brett Berry and Greg Anderson.
It's been moving straight up in the past five games. I think he's feeling it.
Here are the starters for Las Vegas. She out there with Skinny, and it's ABC. Then it's Robinson, and it's the dude in at the shooting guard. And for Oakland, they've got ABC. Harris is out there with Ellis. Then there's
their favorite play to run in the half court was any play that was called for them. Yeah. So let's start with that. But most of the time, I just enjoyed sets where the ball moved around the next guy. That's when you're operating at a high level.
Here is Skinny. That's no good. Couldn't get his first shot to go. And here comes Harris leading the fast break. It's good. He makes his first shot of the game.
And drawing first blood out of the gate.
Well, for us, it'll be interesting. Can they keep that kind of pace up all game long?
Robinson. Good. Nice job down low.
Just setting the
1 minute into the first quarter. The bulldozer passes to Ellis. Played in with a nice touch off the glass.
Well, that's
Robinson against Ellis. Stolen by Robinson. Fast break. Here they come. Here's Chi. Gets the three-pointer to fall.
Yeah, I think they prepared to face more defensive pressure, and that one didn't happen, and boy, they just rolled.
It took just a little bit of time, but once they figured out the D
of those, especially that wide open.
No, he's automatic from the mid-range, and the defense knows that. It's a mistake to give up a shot like that.
And he knocks down the first one. Robinson hits them both.
From the standpoint, throughout that entire game, the turnovers they forced really tell the story.
So active defensively, and I love when they did force a turnover.
Some nice passing by Las Vegas here. From 13, again, Las Vegas scores. And against Harris. Pass to Chi. A beautiful reverse layup.
And right now, they're just focused on putting together good possession.
That's exactly how they control.
And the pressure he put on that shot forced the miscue.
Those are all the little things about effort there. He just gets out there and something special in that regard is
big. Both ends of the floor. I totally agree. Robinson, that's good. G dishes to O'Brien. And foul on the shot, so he'll get a chance at the line.
And I like the fact that the defense is looking to protect the rim at all costs.
This is his first.
All the hard work he's put in on the line.
First one falls for accurate assessment, Matt?
I don't think so, Kevin.
What is it?
It's the amount of minutes that the players play. Yeah. Retained you for years.
Interesting. Young. First of the night. He's one for three. Robinson. To the inside. And that's good. Robinson picking up the assist. Pass to Cobb. Teardrop shot. And a lot of contact on that one, so he'll shoot two here. And the first one at the line. And he makes both free throws. Chi kicks to O'Brien. A second chance effort. Again, Las Vegas scores.
Just during this game, to watch 5 minutes of play, one team played harder. We know who that was.
Shots good from Young. Here's O'Brien. Score of the basket. His second of two attempts.
And defensively, there.
Young, right side. And he gets the whistle. Two free throws coming up.
O'Brien. Best attribute.
Two shots.
And that one misses. And he's good on the second. Goes up on the high post. Again, Las Vegas scores.
Defensive.
That's the Young. It's tipped. They get it back. The first free throw is good. So he gets them both. Outside.
Get there.
We're closing in on 2 minutes played here in the second quarter. And Alabaster gets it to go. for the three. But they get it back. Wang with the bucket.
And a better box.
Here's Wang. They get it back. The kid, and he goes in for the dunk.
That is a...
So it's Oakland now, after the basket by Las Vegas. And the call on the shot that sends him to the line. Brent, when you look back and all the stars...
I know he wasn't a bona fide star super player. Mason was a player you did not want to be playing against. During my era, most of the years that I had...
Morelos will bring it up for Oakland. Their defense has only allowed 4 points in the quarter, and slam dunk by Harris.
And no doubt they'd love to see him get a lot more of those opportunities.
From 13, count that one. Ellis has got 6 points. Here's Kennedy. And the finish it off, beauties.
His passing, another high point in that game. He made sure it wasn't all about him. He wanted to get his teammate.
Robinson down low. Good by Walden. A nice shot by Yee. Jimmy. And Dallas. 4-on-3 as they bring it up. He lobs up the alley-oop pass. And in fact, jam.
Out of this slump, the worse it seems to get. They need him to get it together.
Count it. Good. Here's Chi, 7 points in the game, and count it from 19 feet away.
He just seemed to be in the right position every time the ball came off the rim.
Excellent on both ends of that play.
Into the second half. It alive. It's good on the putback. Tip in. Here's Kennedy. Out of the tip in.
Look easy.
Here's Harris. Softly drops in the floater.
When the player gets a feel for that floater, it can really make things tough.
Position where you don't see a lot of offensive facilitating.
I've seen a lot of three men be great scorers over the past couple.
Situational passing really breathing life into their offense.
Something in the coach's playbook here where this.
Here is Skinny. 10 points for him. Pass to Chi. Goes to the reverse layup and drops it in. Chi at 13 points.
And Matador defense, that's one of the easiest shots you're going to see.
Yeah, feels like Christmas right now, just gift wrapping points.
That one goes in.
And that's what the pump fake.
Young pass it to the bulldozer. Another shot, and the layup is up and in.
To contain them.
Pass to Kennedy. First free throw is good. Levens, the kid, he's checked in for Chi. And then Ellis.
O'Brien.
Young, right side. And he banks in the layup.
They're scoring.
Look. Jay. And O'Brien gets it to go.
O'Brien. If they're going to find a way to win.
G passes to Kennedy. Count it. 14 points for him. Defended by Young. There's O'Brien. And that one is hammered home.
Scraping.
Why is their comeback bid? It better get started.
I don't know, guys. It's going to take a pretty big run to get back in this one.
And Alabaster gets it.
This is the fact that they're playing with just a ton of confidence right now. And the more wins that they can pile up now, the more cohesive they're going to be.
O'Brien.
He hits the second from the line. Here's O'Brien from out on the wing. He knocks it down. Is out there with Walden. Then it's Young. Then it's Houdini. Wells in at the three. The small four. Six on the shot clock. Looks good. Is good. That's 43% for the game. And he lobs it up.
Well-rounded effort. And they.
Young left side. To break that ice-cold streak. And it's and Oakland the other way now.
He's tried to get it going, but the shots simply have not been there. Nothing seems to be falling.
I'd like to see that assertiveness, especially from the guy who's
side. ABC, great positioning on the putback.
Great.
Inside, here's Chi, and that's good. Back to Young, three-pointer, drills it from outside.
Young now, and he's ready to put some major points up on the board.
And the whistle blows as the clock puts it up from 12, and it's Oakland scoring again. Here's Kennedy, and that's good. Robinson. Here's Kennedy. Takes it into the teeth of the D and converts the layup. Side Robinson. The teardrop falls in.
And obviously his momentum.
Pass to Chi. Here is Skinny. Down to 5 on the shot clock. From past the arc, it falls for basket number 9 from the field.
He's taking here for Las Vegas.
It was a standout performance across the board. So that moves their record to 11 wins on the year.
And they'll take the win tonight, setting the tone in the first matchup of this 4-game season series.
And as usual, some excellent work tonight in what was a team. Las Vegas taking the W here. This crowd was stunned by the manner in which their team was dismantled.
You know what? Shocking. I don't care what the matchup is. You never expect a road team to come in and just cruise to the kind of win they did tonight.
And that's going to do it tonight, folks, for our broadcast. For Greg Anthony.